Hey, I'm at PAXEast 2012, watching Dean Doddrill of Noogie.com's, N-O-O-G-Y.com's, I think Dust and Elysian Tale. Yeah, I'm right. As you can see, even though at this point in the build, it's so high quality. I don't know if you can see from my camera, but damn. So many monsters have unique combat. The text has been presented really nicely and sweet. If you look really closely, you can even see that there's a faint outline on the characters, probably even more detail than VanillaWare does. I think VanillaWare, what they do is they create, I think, a little bit of sprites and move them around gently to make movement, where it looks like almost everything is hand animated. Really rich world. That worked. There's an RPG. Is there a double jump? Not yet. Oh. Beautiful animation. We're rejoining the player after he just completed the boss fight. Looking forward to seeing a really tight story too. That always gets me in games. I haven't heard much about the story, but I haven't asked.
One of the cool things about this, we can drop out co-op. Oh, actually, this one's player one. If we drop that out, this one will go to full screen instantly. So, like, for example, we have a third person coming.
I think it's better focused.
Every once in a while, there's a bit of crash.
We need help.
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to demo.
There we go, that's really tight.
And they have an incredibly fancy case dedicated to their rock candy bar.
Really see the graphics clearly right here. So much detail. One guy doing this entire thing is a mind-boggling thing. This is something Daisuke Amaya Pixel would be also shocked by. I wonder if he's doing the music. Oh no, music's been contributed by a similar musician from Tyrion. Pretty classic if you know a bit of the audience. There's a boss.
See, that's I always think right at the lava.
That was clear.
Shallow lava, only like 10 blocks down, and I'll open up to a chamber.
So the combat was similar to Ninja Gaiden. Man, I gotta stop the video. This is mind-boggling. This is what I came to see at PAX. Besides a few friends, I suppose. Nice parry.
Here, why don't you be player one? That way you get the
ball. Alright. I think I'm gonna keep playing. I guess that wasn't a boss. Really nice house. By the way, if you'd like me to stop, I can, but if you want to keep playing.
I'm probably gonna stay here for like an hour and a year. Can you pick me up tomorrow? I need to play Minecraft.
You have an Xbox.
Thanks for playing.
Sure, thank you.
Okay, well, once you do, this will be